right, cousins, welcome back to the next episode of the Civ 6 Congo Challenge. It's not even a challenge, we just got the Reformed Church. Our newest one that we got through. Where is it? Nowhere to be seen. Oh, there we go. We got a +4 combat strength when fighting civilizations that follow other religions. Oh, that's cool. That could really come into play soon when we attack the Russians. The Russians are the same one as us. Let's have a look at the Oh no, most of us aren't, so that's cool. Alright, so thank you guys for coming back. We are currently just preparing to mess up the Russian mollusk. Apostle, no, I want you to get here, Mr. Apostle. Oh, no, you are here. Okay. It's not welcome among my people. I must ask that you remove them immediately. If it's God's will that your people believe in our ways, who is to stop it? It's not even my way, I just don't like the way it is, that's all. Yeah, we've got our major city center going at the moment, Mabanza Congo. And fraternity rights are our pantheon. And we're trying to get some infantry, trying to just really... As you see up on the top, our goal per turn.
Science owes more to the steam engine than the steam engine owes to science.
We got steam engines now. Military tactics, pikemen, flight. That's what we need. Let's go with flight. Alright. Where are we gonna go next? That's the question. Moving towards. Once we get this town here, I think, well, that would get rid of everything and every town in this continent. There's other continents, as you see, but we rule this continent easily. Just one black on this one, which is here. We might start going a little bit lower. Oh man, and then fucking... Let's travel to a new city. Man, I'm gonna see what it's like to steal from my own. Cancel. Why would I want to go back to my own city? There we go. Let's get this thing postcard. So spies can just go in and spy pretty much. We're gonna get some flight on the next one, get an aerodrome, biplane, air fighters. So that would be effective. I don't think there's anybody that can handle that. We're moving around. Alright, we've got another trader. So we're pumping out traders at the moment just to get our gold up. Done with the factory on this tile on the Mumbumbi. Going through, having a look, and a spy uncovered now that has used AT to clear. But man, we know that shit. That's old shit. I gotta give it up to Russia though. They kind of saved me on that one. Get our guys over here. Hope settler. I don't know if a settler can a settler take your settler? Not a sailor, a scout, sorry. Going. Moving on up. Scouts over here are getting better. Yeah. As you see, he's got press lines. He's getting very, even a lot of activity happening. But if we rule this continent here, once we get rid of this, and then we move on to here. Oh, and we are setting up shop. Mombasa Wimbu. Mombasa. Mombasa must mean city. Get some of those, the crab out here. Feed my people. Artillery? Yeah, let's get artillery here. Oh no, man, what's happening? How can I link up? Don't want to link up with the bros here. Thought I can have three. Maybe I can't. At least Napoleon is there. Ugh. Fortify. Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna act like you act like with me. Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it. Shut up. I know you meant it. Medina. And I'm going this way anyway. Boo. I'm gonna be gone anyway soon. Pretty sure Baghdad is there. Interested, yeah. Let's get that stability. I'm gonna pillage down the road, that's the road for me. Yeah. Delta slingers, man, how do I make a court? This guy, link up, link up, link up. Man, this bitch just keeps denouncing me. Like, what the fuck, man? I thought we're boys. Open my borders for some truffles. I'm not really keen for some truffles, man. Alright guys, and that's episode number 24. Thanks so much for all your awesome comments. And yeah, we'll catch you next time, Cuzzy Bros.